Have you ever canceled someone before?
I have in the past.
What do you mean?
And have you ever stopped supporting someone due to something that they did?
No, but I've been around when others have canceled someone.
In real life, I'm not like some, I don't know, like I don't just be like, okay, I cancel you. Like I cut you out of my life, you know? Like I'm not like that. I just maybe like distance myself.
It happened during the whole James Charles, Jeffree Star, Tati drama. Just, I believe these people.
Was this canceling influenced by social media?
100%.
Obviously, I had to get all of my facts and stuff from Twitter and Instagram and wherever else you can get it from.
These people were all on YouTube. I took like what they said at face value, and they didn't give him any representation.
There's a lot of misinformation going around.
Sometimes that's not like the best thing, right? Because people can just like spread out information and like, you know, but I feel like you get a lot of information about like why someone should be canceled, and like you get to hear all these different opinions. So I think it's necessary to hear those opinions in order to like make your decision.
Do you believe people should be canceled due to their mistakes?
We're human. Everybody makes mistakes, but if they're not going to change where they went wrong, then I guess in a sense, yeah, cancel them. But if they make a mistake and changed from it and learned from it, then that would be like forgivable.
In theory, yeah, I think some mistakes you should probably take more seriously, but people can grow out of older ones.
That canceling can be an option, but I think for most mistakes, if they're just like a genuine like mistake, I think that people should be given like second chances.
See, the voice in my head says, yeah, but you know, if they notice their change, notice what they did wrong, and they want to grow from that.
What would you consider something to be cancel worthy?
Racism? Pedophilia?
Have you ever canceled someone but continued to follow them?
I still engage in their content, yeah.
No, I feel like once I learn why someone is being canceled, if it's a bad enough reason, I just unfollow them.
With any like artists, like a band I really loved as a teenager, they canceled the drummer, and I still follow like their band account, and I'm still like, okay, are y'all gonna put out new music?
Only time I've ever participated is in that James Charles thing, and at the time I had no interest in what he was doing. I don't really care. I just kind of got swept up in like the media hype.
Would you consider cancel culture to be a form of cyberbullying?
Yeah. It definitely can turn into a form of cyberbullying, because I think a lot of times some people take it a little bit far.
If it's for like a genuine thing, like racism, pedophilia, all that, then it's not cyberbullying, because what you've done is worse than being bullied.
For me, bullying is like if it's something that I would deem not as serious, and people get up in arms about it.
Definitely people get canceled for the wrong reasons, and then they turn into a meme.
That's bullying. It's just like in school, if you stop talking to someone, or in the workplace, if you stop, it's the same thing. Yeah. That's their social interaction.
Do you believe cancel culture is toxic in the climate of today's society, politics, and environment?
I feel awful when I don't have anyone to talk to. I can't imagine when you someone is forced into that position based on, you know, a past mistake. And then people just go along with it because let's just do it, you know?
Inherently, sort of the method of canceling people that are doing something wrong isn't necessarily toxic on its own, but people putting more vulgar stuff into it like turns it into something that's toxic.
That's one of the things about the internet and like social media that's hard, is like people are canceled for crazy for a lot of times not a big enough reason.
I don't think so. You know, I think I've lived my life pretty easily, not pissing everyone off.
I do think people just bring up petty drama or try and cancel people, and it is a toxic environment. Because, like, not everyone deserves to be canceled, and yet they still are.
It's extremely toxic. Like, we should be giving people second chances. Like, no one's perfect. But I do think it helps hold people to a higher standard, which can be helpful sometimes, but in general, I would say it is harmful.